Yes, sir. What y'all call that there, my guys? Is that a peacock bass or is it a peacock bass? That boy flapping everywhere. He done got loop off the hook. And he cut me. What y'all call that there, my guys? Got some sharp little teeth on him. But I got him, though. We got him. We caught him. Nice little guy. And he poked me. He's out of there. But he went back in the water. He's good. Let's see if we can catch another one off him. That guy was slippery, my guys. All right. I had to go get over here and catch a bait really quick. Y'all go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Jay Glizzy for some more fishing videos. I'm gonna upload this one a little bit later. I don't know what kind of fish that was. Y'all let me know. I'm trying to catch a peacock bass. But I caught one right now. I had caught one right now. Right there in the corner. It wasn't a bass, it was like a mojarra. It was like that big with the shrimp. Yeah, but I lost my bait.
Shrimp with
I mean that right there.
Go pack.
Oh, dude in the red truck. I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know if he came to fish or not. I don't know.
I lost mine. This fish was there, but they got scared when I just saw them. These little niggas, when they're hooking right, they just fly through the water.
Who? Yeah, I didn't want to hold him too long.
For real?
That's why I came to get another bait.
Shh.
He was right here. I had caught him once, but then he let loose, and then I threw it over there, and then he got it again.
Yeah,
yeah, but like, it looked like a mojarra, like a little fun thing. It was in the bag, though. Where? Can I go over there? That boy was squirmy though.
What?
The fish. I'm gonna catch this one for you, watch. Kinda suck at top. Thank you. shit with this fish is. Let's see what we catch now. Got a good little catch. Extra quiet out here because this is my second time coming, and let me tell you, it's been hard to catch these fishes out here, especially the peacock basses. Go ahead and give me them 1,000 subscribers. I could go ahead and buy us that boat and make some videos. Cast right there. One more cast for y'all and we'll see what we got. Not too good of a cast, but we see what it brings in. It brings in the fish, that means it's good. another fishing video going up today. So y'all go ahead and watch it, subscribe, like, so we can go ahead and get this up.